Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. So today we are going to make a very interesting project and I don't know what should I name it. So we will name the project after we will make it. And here, well, it was temporarily here and you saw the name. So we are going to make a lamp using those names, and it should be like that. When the light will off, then the inner light will glow, and from the shadow we can see the name. So let's DIY this. So the first thing that we need to make this light is this corrugated sheets. I'm going to use 3 corrugated sheets because I want to write 3 words. And the next thing that we need is the writing, and this is the outline of our word. So if you are good at drawing, then you can write it manually, but you can also use the editing softwares like Photoshop. Then after designing your word or logo, whatever you want, you can take the printouts, then we can use it on the board. So now what we'll do, we'll take a piece of cardboard, then one paper that we will stick to this using any kind of sticking tape or better with PVA glue. Then I will cut this outline so that we can get our word in a 3D space. So let's do this. So this is how I made the words, like you can see how I made it. Now what I am going to do is I will spray paint all these words with a black color. So let's do it now. And here I have finished the coloring and I have colored all the words with a black color so that it will be visible in a light color background. And now to connect all this, I need a bigger frame than this one. So let's see this. So I think this much frame is perfect for this. So I have this long piece of corrugated sheet and I made it using 2 layers of corrugated sheet so that it will be a little stronger. And as you can see, these letters are not that much strong, you know. This is like, this can be bent. So what I am planning to do is I will add these letters to the corrugated sheets like this way. I will add the corrugated sheet like this so that it will be connected and it will be stronger than individual. And I can also get a stand to add this. And I have colored the letters in a black color and the line is white, so that what will happen is when I will hang it on the wall, the background is light, so the words will be visible, but the line will be, it's visible but still its intensity is lower than the words. So let's fix this and then I will add a stand so that I can hang it on the wall. So this is fixed now. I need to add the stands. For that I have to rotate it to the downward, and in the two ends I will add small pieces of some blocks of corrugated sheet like this in both the sides. So here it's added like this, and I have this stand type. I made it and it will be placed here like this, and it will be fixed on the wall. Before doing that, we need to have a LED connection in the back, so let me do that now. So here I have added the LED strip Now let me test that it's working properly or not. Okay, it's too bright, it's too much bright. So now let me mount the whole stuff on the wall. So this was all about our today's project, and I hope that you loved this shadow lamp. Then don't forget to click on the like button, share it with your friends, and yes, let me know your thoughts, your suggestions, or anything you want to say, then mention it in the comment section. And don't forget to click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon, because I came up with a new project every week. So see you guys next week. Till then, be cool, work smart.